Hi guys, I'm Wu Yusheng. You can call me Vincent as well. I'm from China. In my mind, I'm an enthusiastic and curious person. Keeping exploring is one of the principles I insist. This characteristic helped me to overcome the many challenges in the past life. I like to do some sports when I have the leisure time, and the basketball is my favorite. The other things covered my daily lifetime is the photography. I enjoy the time when I bring the camera to the street and shoot the pictures I like. I also made some videos like vlogs. Here is my website and I will also put the link below. Based on this, you guys can know I like to communicate with other people, and this is the original reasons I choose marketing as my major. In this course, I aim to actively participate in each topic's discussion for understanding the future challenge better and cultivate a competitive advantage before I have a new job. And I hope I can get some new insights toward the futures through this course. As for the work of the futures with the rapid development of digital technology, people would be more connected and the environment would be more complex and changeable. Some significant aspects like environmental friendly and improved sustainability would be the new focus of all kinds of business. And every business also need to convey their philosophy and commitment to the public, which make the marketing become necessary. And due to the fact marketing is the bridge to link the company and client, it still would be the working place that contain the large space to grow in the future. In all, I'm looking forward to getting to know you guys and learning from each other through this course. Hope we can meet in the campus one day. Thank you.